This is problem solving number five. And number five is one that you should be able to do independently by this time on your own. I'm going to do a couple of things just to make sure that you are aware of what should be happening. First name, last name, class period. The major important thing that I want you to do is make sure that when you're doing these problem solving problems, you need to read what it says and only answer the part that it asks for. Example, GameStop buys their video games from wholesale for $15. Markup. Their markup is 30%. What does GameStop sell the video game for? So markup means that we're going to add. We're going to add to what? Well, we're going to add something to the $15 that GameStop gets their price for. When I do things, I'm going to sell them, I'm going to pay for the materials out of my pocket, but the amount of work that I'm going to do, I'm going to have to make money. So that's why I'm going to mark up my costs. That's what GameStop is doing. So you need to know how to do that. This first question, what is it asking for? It is only asking for what is the markup, not total what they're going to charge. They're asking for how much am I going to mark this up? What am I going to put in my pocket? So because they don't get all the money, they have to pay for the games themselves. So when you answer this, only the markup. It's not the whole cost. The second question is add the markup to the cost of the video game. Well, hey guys, it's telling you exactly what to do. First, I got to figure out how much I mark it up, and then I'm going to add them together. And that is what they want. What is the total? So step two is the total. I'm not doing this math. You all by now should know how to do this. So you guys are on your own. If you get it incorrect, then it's something that I'm going to have to put in for the grades for you, because we need to have been watching this videos to understand how we're doing it. Ms. Began cannot teach every student independently. You've got to be involved in your own process of learning. And I know that you can. This one should be pretty easy for you. If not, keep practicing. You'll get there.